I like to think that seeing the light gave them hope. There are two types of lights, dim and bright. Willow and Gus are wondering why there are light glyphs everywhere. I like how all of them think of Luz, because who else could do this?
What is this?
Camila can feel what happened to the Luz. Camila's mom instincts can tell. Already, Luz is gone, but the collector still can't understand what death is. But King and Ida are shocked in this moment.
Well, it's okay.
Emotional death!